You never have to go far in Mexico to find fresh flour tortillas. I'm making mine tonight to go with my spicy beans and the pulled pork. I'm starting with 3.5 cups of plain flour, a teaspoon of salt, and 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. Now I add 1/2 cup of oil and 1 cup of really hot water. Just mix that up. Just like that, such a simple dough. You just want to knead that about 20 times, and by doing this, you're releasing the gluten in the flour, and it just gives the breads a really nice texture. And you can see it's become really supple and satiny. So I'm just going to put it back in the mixing bowl and cover it with a towel and leave it for about 15 minutes. Now that's rested, take it out and divide it up. And I'm going to get 16 little tortillas out of this mixture. So I'm going to cut it in half, and then I'm going to cut it in half again. And out of each of those quarters, I'm going to get 4. Just roll it into a little ball, and then as thinly as you can, into a nice disc.
Continue rolling out the breads, then heat a heavy pan and begin cooking them one at a time.
You can see the bubbles starting to form on here. Once it really bubbles up, I'm going to turn it over and cook it on the other side. You don't need any oil in the pan because there's already oil in the dough.
They'll only take about 30 seconds on each side.
And just like that, you've got your own homemade tortillas.